All right, let's talk about what math is this week. So we are still working on multiplication. And so this week we're going to be talking about a very special word called multiples. And this word is really, really important when it comes to multiplication. There's a tool that you'll see here on the screen, a hundreds board that you have seen in the past, I'm sure. And this cool online hundreds board is going to help us practice what multiples are this week. So we're going to actually be able to highlight numbers on this hundreds board to help us understand multiples. And we're going to start memorizing some of our facts because we know our multiples in multiplication. But don't forget that Gipe chart is still really helpful in understanding math stories. And now that we're going to talk about multiples, we're going to be adding on some strategies to help us solve these multiplication problems.